Well, it's a great day. You have 30,000 runners here, and the economic impact really comes when you have 30,000 people going out to eat the night before, the night after. I think we're having somewhere between 20 and 25,000 hotel rooms booked. I mean, the city is packed with people. It's a real positive for the city, and it sends a great message about being active, being healthy.